we can to do that.
This is the wall, you know? Think about how someone's gonna look out that window there.
Step off a bit there. One person's going across the side. Back up about 2 feet, Liz. Right up on that one. Did anyone squeeze you, Walt? Go back, start this again. Start over. Comes on top of your safety. Next man come around, wait till he's across. Okay, now you go. Your rifles and your helmets over by the box.
Said, how come all your targets are like Arabs? And I said, you know what, dude? As soon as we go to war.
Willis is going to dress up like the Hodge.
There you go. That's it, man. Use your imagination. That's you.
Who else needs the Hodge?
And I've never even been deployed.
Okay. Out of my 6 guys that got Haji garb on, I need you to stow your Berettas, okay? Well, we're going to stow them.
You've got long fingers.
How'd that go again?
Can you demonstrate?
Why? Because we got to pay attention. You know, this is all this one right here is what we're doing tonight.
Couple pairs of slides, cuffs for the team.
What if somebody's standing in front of an entryway? What do you do?
Team 1, at this time, move to FAP. Take your sector, Sign off.
Everyone clear!
Give us a slap. Get over that corner!
Down on the ground!
Hey, stand around, somebody help cover this guy. We want to get him secured.
He's my grandpa.
Go hands on. Secure this guy.
Why'd you hurt me?
I'm here to help you.
He's old man. Why'd you hurt him?
Why you hurt me? I'm your friend.
He's old man. Why you hurt him?
I'm your friend.
Once they're cuffed,
old man,
sir.
Cuff him first.
Okay, you're going to cover him. You two get back in the stack. Let's go.
Lay down. Go. Back in the stack.
They've been cuffed and cursory searched.
Chief, get in the door. Get in this door right here.
Where's my team leader?
Right here.
Start direct.
Oh, no. Oh, it's not good.
How about we hold right there for this one? Okay. All right. Pro players, stand up. Everyone let them hang.
Doesn't it?
You.
Okay. They got that first room. It was just like they were stunned. Okay. There was a big, big lull before there was anything said. Okay. The thing is, Get them to comply verbal command, give a clear and a go. Because you got 9 other people out there waiting to come in to support you. But they're not going to come until they hear that you're clear and go. All right, okay? So that one will be flex cuffed, okay? Everyone else will just be segregated or separated, okay? And so that's what's going to happen on this next one. Let's head out, change around leadership. You got to move, okay?
Yep.
Don't let the leadership get tied up doing a menial task that's supposed to be delegated to somebody else, okay? You need to be going around making sure things flow, okay? That's a good question, though.
No, I should have. You should stay in the room.
The Americans are here.
I saw
them.
Okay, you got two more rooms here. Let's get this house clear first. Hold him, clear this house. Okay, give a slap over here.
Flex cuff.
Take that
room. U.S. Forces!
U.S. Forces!
It's clear! Coming out!
Coming out!
What do you need? You need support, don't you?
Support!
Don't turn your head to say that. Slap him.
Where's the flex
cuff?
Okay, HVT, room 5.
They've got it.
All right.
Look at this door.
Grab his arm, put it behind his back. All right, you got a rifle right there too, all right?
You heard him, but make him secure.
Did you rotate him to check underneath his waistband?
John,
look at, he's got something
covering.
Big in his pocket.
Call in secure and covering. I don't have a radio. Right now.
Secure
and covering.
Oh, that's right. Team 1, secure and covering.
Watch Team 1, reorg!
Reorg!
Move!
I cannot move, I'm old. I'm old man.
It's way over.
Hey, get those flex cuffs on.
I think they loose, they keep them off. They keep coming off.
Secure them up. That's what.
Wait.
I'm afraid, I turned in my son 3 times.
Alright.
I give my son to you 3 times. Why you do this to me?
One.
Hey, hold on.
Great. On your feet.
Okay, I look inside.
You got him from here.
Guys,
you got him? You
got
the ACV? All right, come on, let's go. Grab the rifle. You gonna hold him secure? Hey, someone else help her, all right?
Roger, team 1, at this time, withdraw for 101.
Let's go, guys.
Too many people talking in there.
one FAP.
People crowded in this room. Push the people out. That lock bar's got to be in.
Support.
Around. Around.
Oh,
okay.
What is this?
On me, go.
It's messed up, man. It is messed up. Also,
I am yours.
Flash bag up.
Flash bag up.
Flash bag up.
Support. Eyes on the door. Who's it on? On me. Forward hand. Left your hand. Step. Look.
Oh. Not comfortable position.
Throw.
You have forces! You got the ground! Get on the ground now!
Out of the doorway!
Get on the ground!
Back here, yeah, you can't go that deep.
I give you go!
Give me clear!
Clear!
I give you go!
Let me go!
Cross coverage!
We're not looking for you!
Cross coverage! Get your gun on that door! Third person, camera, cover it in there! Alright, give her a slap on the right! In you go, in you go! Hey, shift your stretcher! Drive past it! Let's hear it in that room. What do you got?
Nothing. Clear.
And you're coming out.
Coming out.
Okay, give us that.
You're about right here.
You want him?
Yes, I got him.
What do you got?
Down on the ground. Okay. Down on the ground.
Okay.
Board.
Down.
Okay. Give it clear.
Wait.
Look, I'm sorry.
Man.
Take that corner.
No, I'm the governor of this town. Why are you doing
this?
Don't just cross around the room.
18.
You're
good.
Hold
there.
12 clear. Coming out.
Support! Support!
Where's my son?
Help him! Put your rifles behind you! Help
Where is
him.
My son? I want to see my son! Okay?
Just hold him still, Bullock!
Wait! Okay, come in together, guy. Look! Okay? I'm sorry, okay?
See what you got! Bullock, he's cuffed, Bullock! I'm gonna pull out, you get your gun out and cover so he can search Ivan.
Okay, look, I'm sorry, okay?
Good.
Fuck America.
Good.
All right.
Let's get him up.
Bullet. Come back.
Reorg.
Get your rifle out.
Reorg.
So all right. Search. Okay.
We gotta search him, right?
All right.
Reorg.
Okay. Okay. You take off my hat. Okay. You take off my hat. What if I take off your hat?
HVT cuffed and being searched.
Right
yes.
Man covering.
Man covering.
Not political bullshit. See here.
Hey, settle down.
She said, search him. She said, you gotta search him. Guy on guy, girl on girl. I can't search him.
Watching
Yeah. It's a bad dude.
Just put the magazine swollen out.
I did. Took it off and got.
All right, you gonna take him out, right?
Yep. Are we ready?
No, leave me alone. I don't want to go. No, I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
He's clean.
I don't want to go. Okay, I don't want to go.
Pay for anything?
I think it's part of the
target. Female! We do the search! I got him!
Okay, okay. Why are you angry? You break my house. I'm gonna break your house. Why are you angry?
Nobody's in this room.
Hey, you need to stay in that door then. You gotta keep eyes in that room because we haven't searched the room yet.
Hey, Bullock, check behind this wood right here.
Okay.
Where?
Can I see my son? Can I see my son? He is outside.
Roger, I copy 5 unknowns, 1 HVT. Team 1, at this time, with your HVT, prepare to withdraw.
Prepare to withdraw!
Is this the HVT or what? Or...
Yeah, it is. Yeah, I think they got him.
Prepare to withdraw!
Look, I don't want to go, okay? I want to see my son. What have you done to my son? He is there! What have you done to my
son? Move him! Move him out of the way!
My son, what have you done to him?
Move this guy out of the way.
Cuff him loose. Come on.
What? Why have you hurt my son?
He's not hurt.
Look, he's okay. He's okay. Go.
I'm not okay.
I will come back for you, son. I will come back for you.
Can you help him with this guy?
I got him. We're not getting him out.
My family, this is my grandfather.
No!
My grandfather.
No!
We will come for you!
These
are pain in my asshole, so it's okay. You take this.
Everybody up?
Habib!
There you go.
They take me! They take me!
Where
did
they take you
from? They hurt sick!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You okay?
Are you okay?
Alright.
You fuckers better not touch
me.
Withdraw.
Withdraw one. Withdraw.
Here. I can't open the door. Someone's got to open it.
Yeah. Last man back.
Withdraw. Board out.
They're not taking
the hostages? They're not hostages.
Oh.
Where?
Tango down.
We go. You can all
hostages.
Oh, unknown.
That's why I fucking grabbed your ass. You won't listen.
And at one, and they're like, get a female up here. So they got a female up to search it. You know what I always found freaking hilarious? The fact that, like, when Egypt, when a lot of reporters were there during the big riot, they raped hundreds of Christian women there. Okay.
Pandemic hit to not search somebody because
it ain't realistic.
Okay.
Don't worry about that shit. Just freaking your safety of yourself and your teammates is priority. Okay. Were you recording when I did that little thing about Islam? Okay, good. I got some better ones. I was in Saudi Arabia last year, and I have a whole new...
Kind of tag on his question about moving the unknowns into a consolidated area. I'm covering for Thompson. She was searching, and then it was team leader came and was like, all right, let's go. And I'm like, all right.
Because we were kind of cutting it. Okay, I'm trying to drive the scenario because we only have so much time to do this.
Okay.
Okay, but sure, you get them all in one room, and what would we do? Would we just leave them there, you know? I mean, it all depends what's going on. Maybe it's an emergency deal. We got to snatch him and get out because the neighborhood's going to get aroused. So we grab him and go. Tony, comments on that?
Yeah, it depends on the mission. You know, and like we were saying, you see your resources depleted instantly with real people in there. You know, when we're first doing walkthroughs in the house and going live fire, you shoot a target and you just walk away from it. You can't do that when there's a real person there. You see the difference, right? So sometimes you have to adapt based on your resources.
You know, in a perfect world, you can come in,
take a person down, leave a cover guy and a guy to hook them, and then move on. But your resources are you don't have those kind of resources. So you might have to put two people down, put just one lethal cover on them,
and use your resources to clear the house, which that at that point is probably a bigger priority to you guys. Then you come, after you get your dominate and your secure and control, at that point, you come down, you guys should be calling for support. You guys should be calling for support, and at that time, you come by, you have a cover, someone comes up and hooks them. And again, like what Max was saying, if it's just a snatch and go operation, maybe you're just flex cuffing them and bailing out of there. But if not, you might be, you know, you're doing your cursory search for weapons, you're checking for any intel you might want to recover as well, depending on the scenario. Once they're all flex cuffed, then you can start moving around and consolidating them if need be. But I wouldn't be picking anyone moving around that hasn't been searched or flex cuffed.
The mission is to clear and dominate the stronghold. Right? So that's got to get done first. You can't stall. Okay, you can't stall because this guy is freaking arguing with me. Okay, get him down there. Make, you know, give you a clear. As long as he's not, as long as you can see his hands and he doesn't have a weapon that you can see, give you a clear and let the rest of the guys drive past you. All right, but that's going to ruin our momentum if we get all tied up with some dude and start freaking arguing with us. Okay. All right, so that's it. What's going to happen right now is my role players, you guys don your warrior gear, pass off your Haji garb. We're going to